In 15th century sage and mystic, the followers stretching across the lines of different religions, and was a leading figure in the Bhakti movement. His poems and songs, written in simple Hindi, are sung across North India even today, especially by the common folk. Interestingly, his style and content share striking similarities with the Baul songs.
Today, we are going to have two songs of Kabir by two very talented and very young artists, Akhil, Jobanputra, and Bujh. Akhil Jobanputra started learning Indian classical music at the age of 3, under the guidance of many teachers, most notably the legendary Pandit Jashra and his senior disciple, Pandit Sanjeev Abhankar. And Vidar Buddhdev started learning to play the Tabla with Pandit Parthasarathi Mukherjee and Mr. Jashpal Bandhava at the very tender age of 4. Since the age of 7, Vidar Buddhdev has been continuing his study with Guru Bhai Sri Sarabjit Sani Mahal, who is the senior disciple of Sri Pandit Yogesh Samadhi. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Akhil Jobanputra and Hriday for two of Kabir's songs. The songs are Hirna, Samajh, Bujh, and Jhini, Jhini, Bini, Chadariya.
I'm very excited that it is my first time performing for this organization at the festival. As was mentioned before, I am presenting two Kabir bodies, two compositions from Kabir. Kabir has had a very big influence on the Baul tradition as well as on lots of Tagore's work. Rabindranath Tagore has actually translated a lot of Kabir's work for us in beautiful poetry. So I would like to sing this as a quote to the work that he's done. The first body, Jhini Jhini, Jhini Le Chadariya, except in the Kabir, it talks about God creating a tapestry, and this tapestry represents life, which is given to all celestial saints human and man. However, we frequently tarnish this tapestry that he gives us, instead of recognizing its true value. So through the song, the original is how God makes this tapestry, and then we have
Kataana kahe Oh. Chadariya, Bye, Nancy.